Revisiting the story with an echo at the peace soup. Dystopia, topia, silence, spring. There is nothing infinitely hidden in the repeated refrains of nature. But man is part of nature, his war against nature is a war against himself. How to sustain endangered stories. Într-o suprapetre, în suprafigită, în istoria de s-a întrebinit miricordita spre de regna, deschineți ilesul de timp, dar vreau ca fărăisi din ghinimas, propatita, apă din prostoria semera. Ιστορία είναι ως αξίζει. Υπήρχε ένα χωρίο το οποίο κάτι και ήταν πολύ φτωχή. Το φαγητό ήταν περιορισμένο και ο καθένας προσπαθούσε να διαφυλάξει οδύχη. Ως που μια μέρα ένας οφός ξένος τοποθέτησε μια μεγάλη κατσαρόλα στη μέση της πλατείας του χωριού και βάλει να βάζει μια μεγάλη πέτρα στο δωρό και να ανακατεύει. Όταν ο κόσμος του χωριού τον ρωτούσε τι μαρκυρεύει, εκεί αυτός τους έλεγε μια πετρόσουπα. Σιγά σιγά οι χωριανοί άρχισαν να προσθέτουν στη σούπα και από κάτι. Άλλος μια πατάτα, άλλος ένα καρότο, άλλος ένα κρεμμύρι, ένα κολοκύθι, ένα σέλινο. Ως που η κατσαρόλα γέμισε. Και η πετρόσουπα έγινε μελανόστιμη και φάγανε όλοι μαζί με τη σούπα. Τους έμεινε εξεχαστή. Αυτά είναι τα πουλιά. Πέσαν. The sedge is withered from the lake, no birds sing. Σημειώσεις. Πριν. This is the house next door. Stretches of attention about human and non-human. It's made with terracotta, Cyprus geology. Archaeology. Cyprus geology is unique in that it gives us the impossible perspective of viewing the Earth's crust from upside down. The perspective is not only to be viewed in theory, but even lived in real time, as the Earth's crust, while rising from the sea, has turned upside down inside out. So the higher one goes to the peak, are in fact the deepest layer of the Earth's crust. The nero, the supa, supokai, stone soup, supa di spetra, sopa di petra. Stay hydrated from the Holocene to the Capitolocene and Anthropocene. Immersion, the stone. I put my land on the table. Η Κυπρουσίδα μια πέτρα είναι φέστο που βγήκε από τη θάλασσα που στην εικόνα μας, της πετρόσφας, φοβιάζει στην κατσαρόλα μια σουφαλαδίας και χημίας. The small act of hospitality and generosity. The risk is from Bible and a big feminine. It's even harder than trying to impress. Every plant has a story. The seaweed plants under the sea. While most people see the world horizontal, see people see another way of life, that they actually see the different, they see in different levels and altitudes. The climate crisis is also a crisis of imagination. Plants eat light. So this is the table of the stone soup, locally sourced communal cooking to make the soup, the satire. Bacteria, seaweed, sea water, fossil stone, short simmer for 20 minutes, spirulina, optional. It's like an inverted earth, when the earth turned upside down. Gaia, personification of the earth as goddess, mother of the universe, she's earth. revived in 1969 when he left for Kakai, and you look at life on Earth, New Age environmentalism, the 1990s list of works working on the past 2 years. Silence, think. Preserve cultural heritage, colonialism, colonialism threat, anxiety of influence. It's a her story, the cooking in silence. It's one that happened in silence through history. Silent cooking in their kitchens. The birth of Cyprus. Today, 10 million cubic kilometers of lava. This very kind of lava spews forth onto floors of the world's oceans every year. The old ancient floor of an ocean that existed 100 million years ago, called the Atlantic Ocean. It's a path. Life on Earth is about coexistence. Climate emergency is of the greatest challenge of our time. Questioning how to protect our environment, the humans, the non-humans, our ecosystem. And of course the vanishing face of Gaia, the reading, a landscape, the world we live in versus the world we live from. Camille's stories. The incognito invisible world. Yeah, if it's tough, he's a tough bitch. One of the best. Save the planet. No, it's you save yourself from the planet. Can I eat my soup now? Yes, you can. Essential encounter with it. Anthropocene, Capitocene, Pliocene. The tentacular awareness, the tip point, it's a collective consciousness. Let's talk about bacteria and alkali. This is stay hydrated. This is the narrative, speculative narrative. It's not so much about types, it's about stories, it's about narratives. So we need a good story. Who says a good story is done a highway. And this is our soup. The story of the soup. First we collect the stone. The stone. Big stone. Fossils. Telling stories about survival. Capitalism is indeed unsustainable. The assumption is that somehow within the ecology we will find causal explanation for social structures to build political systems in a conscious fashion. Solidarity and empathy, politics of interconnectedness, biopolitical technological evolution versus ecological changes. Disrupt, cast out, resist, resistance. And the pot. Symbiosis, symbiotic earth, symbiogenesis, synesthesis. Care and concern. There's Markovis again, hunting again with Guy. It's a tough bitch. 1938, 2011. She is. It's our survival, not her survival. Discussion. Perhaps it's a future that never happened. A soup that was never made. Thank you.